The Prokofiev is entirely different. It's dissonant. It's polytonal. But it's extremely rhythmic. Now, just wanted to share with you that when I started studying the Prokofiev, I hadn't really worked on his piano concertos. This work got chosen in response to the fact that we have a soloist who can play it. And there aren't many people around here who can play it. You're going to hear that. But for me, Prokofiev was the composer of Peter the Wolf. You know, da 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 da. Pretty. Well, the audience for Peter the Wolf is, say, 5 years old to 9 years old. You outgrow it, even I've learned, teenagers aren't interested in Peter the Wolf, but a 6 and 7 year old, it captures their imagination. This concerto is infinitely beyond Peter the Wolf in complexity, in intensity. And in Wikipedia, I always check those articles, see if there's anything there that catches my eye, and in the first paragraph on this concerto, the author wrote, it's ferociously difficult and tremendously dissonant. Ooh. But as we've studied it, rehearsed it, learned it, I think it's a masterpiece. And you're going to be quite impressed with the soloist. Enjoy.
Thank you.